Welcome to the allotment. My little helper is caged because she wants to eat all the dirt and all the stuff. I put some cucumbers in the ground and some stuff that still needs to go outside. We have our grape and it's budding, so I'm happy with that. I got some roses and a walnut. They need to go outside, but in the greenhouse it's better. Some chitting potatoes, a blue grape, and more chitting potatoes. The dormouse. I put some lavender on the outside, and Mrs. is happy with her little cat. Some plants that still need to find the correct place. There is a grape between the water butt and the compost, and a mint. Then we got a lot of flowers still. Very happy with it. Got a saffron, nice for the tea, another mint. And some more plants, all herbs for the little herb garden, like thyme and salvia and oregano, nice herbs. Then we got here some salads and endivie. Already the garlic is doing nice. Here we got a little cabbage bed with cauliflower and sprouts and broccoli. Beans. First beans are Muriconian, and we got Coco de Beheem. I needed to replant one of the onions because it was on the little bed that I made. Got more beans, kartoffelbonen, and the purple pot pole bean, purple queen bee, and potato beans, Cherokee tail of trail beans, and Buratena beans. The plum is flowering, really happy with it. The rhubarb is doing great, and the apple is flowering. And the pear tree is flowering, so they all survived the trip. Overall, really happy with how everything is looking. And the greenhouse is up, so really happy with that. It's looking so pretty.